In this 21st century, advertising has already become an important way to promote a new product to customers. We can see advertisements everywhere and they will just pop out right in front of you, no matter if you want it to be there or not. In this video, we will discuss the contemporary issues and challenges that are faced by the advertising industry. The dominant challenge is less exposure. Nowadays, a lot of people download ad blocking apps just to not get any advertisements. A few reasons why people avoid them are the frequency of the ads, the placement on the website, and the size of the ad. Since ads can be very annoying, everybody tries to avoid them by downloading ad blockers and browsing incognito. But this totally defeats the purpose of advertising companies, since all they want is to try to sell the product or service. Ad blocker apps prevent companies from getting profits, since a lot of businesses invest in advertising. Unlike in the past, there are not such apps and the internet, people find it hard to avoid advertising on television. Thus, what they can do is just sitting in front of the television and watching the advertisement. In addition, brands can't even expect their posts to be seen by the people that follow their page. Facebook has locked down the reach of the posts unless brands pay to promote them. And sure, brands have other social networks they can use to reach audiences, but no other network has the same audience or the same potential for engagement. So, it has become a contemporary issue and challenge to the advertising industry.